The cover athletes for NBA 2K20 have been revealed. For the standard edition, it's going to be Anthony Davis. It's a big year for him. He just got traded to the Lakers. He's going to be in LeBron's movie, Space Jam 2. He's been on the cover before. This is his second time making it. The Legend Edition of 2K20 is going to feature Dwayne Wade. And he's never been on the cover before. That's actually shocking when you think about it. With the career that he's had, the NBA championships, it's weird that he hasn't graced the cover. He's finally going to be there. He is a legend. You see what he's doing? He's even got another star coming to Miami after he retires. Only legends can pull off something like that. Wade being on the cover of the game was actually leaked before the NBA Finals. A lot of you probably saw that. There was a graphic, like a cardboard cutout of Dwayne Wade with 2K20 on the bottom. They even had a release date. It's sometime in September. Can't remember the exact date. And somebody tweeted that image to Wade and he retweeted it, but then he deleted it. So that means he wasn't supposed to do that. But so far, we have no real news for 2K20. You can look at the covers and maybe see what's going on in the background to figure out what's going to happen. Some people think it might be the parks that they're trying to show off. Maybe there's going to be new parks. Will they keep the neighborhood? Will they have multiple parks? Who knows? Let me know what you're thinking in the comments section and what you see in these covers. Maybe you see something everybody else doesn't.
Oh, I got him leading!
One of the funniest comments in the last video. Somebody said I got a quadruple double with 10 ankle breakers. In this series, I've been cheesing with the ankle breakers. The Celtics.